Hello, my name is Gautam Mandal, lecturer of physical education, Bhoragada College, Bhoragada, Department of BEd. Today I discuss about health and physical fitness. At first I asked you, exercise is important in our life? If yes, why don't we do it? I don't have enough time. The gym is too far or not good. I get bored. I don't like it. I need to take care of the family. I am too tired. Now, I define what is health. Health is a state of physical, mental, emotional, social well-being and not merely absence of disease. According to World Health Organization, health is complete physical, mental, emotional, social well-being, not merely absence of disease or infirmity. Recently, this definition has been amplified and it has been added attainment of a level of health that will be enable every individual to lead a socially and economically productive life. Swami Vivekananda has said, a weak person who has weak body or weak mind can never be master of a strong soul. Aristotle has also stated that a sound mind lives in a sound body. Now discuss about elements of health. The elements of health: proper food, proper sleep, regular exercise, stress handling. Proper food, vegetables, seasonal fruits, and proper sleep, 6 to 8 hours. Regular exercise, you can do it 30 minutes to 2 hours, and stress handling. Now I discuss about what is fitness. Fitness is not just about being able to do sit-ups and run fast. Fitness is the ability to meet the demands of the environment. Our environment is everything around us. It includes home, school, family and friends. All of them make demands on us. Meeting the demands means carrying out tasks and activities. Physical fitness is not only one of the most important key to a healthy body. It is the basis of dynamic and creative intellectual activity. Component of fitness. Physical fitness is divided into 5 health-related and 6 skill-related components. The first of all, 5 health-related components: cardiorespiratory fitness, muscular strength, muscular endurance, flexibility, body composition. And skill-related components, 6 skill-related components: agility, balance, power, speed, coordination, and reaction time. Physical fitness is very important to your entire body. It helps you to have a healthy cardiovascular system, keeping you young and in shape. If you stay physically fit, you can avoid diseases such as diabetes, high blood pressure, heart disease, and so on. In addition, with physical fitness, you enjoy regular day-to-day activities without experiencing undue fatigue. I will discuss after next time. Thank you.